started with RE/MAX first, and welcome to 220 Cooper's Park. This Cantera-built home is situated on an 858-meter loft, which backs onto green space and the steps from the new school, elementary school, and the Cooper's Promenade. This chef's kitchen has an oversized island, great cabinetry, walk-in pantry, butler's pantry, built-in breakfast nook, and fabulous French doors out to the upper deck. The main floor boasts a great room with this stunning floor-to-ceiling rock fireplace, built-in cabinetry. It has a formal dining area, office space, powder room, and great-sized mudroom into the triple attached garage. Four bedrooms, this study area for the kids. Three full bathrooms up here. And a bonus room, great for hanging out. And the laundry room, which is huge and totally functional. The master has an awesome ensuite, huge walk-in closet. Private east-facing balcony off the master. The whole upstairs has blonde hardwood oak floors and upgraded window coverings and 9-foot ceilings. The walkout basement has great rec room, wet bar, two more bedrooms, so that's your fifth and sixth bedroom, another full bathroom, plus a media room. Walk out onto the stamped concrete, huge patio backing onto the green space and walking past of Cooper's Crossing. Thank you for viewing this amazing property. For more information on this listing and all of our other listings, check out our website at www.shilohstory.com. I'm